Yeah, how about we just. Never
well,
mind,
we
I'm not
can't
gonna
do
say
much
it.
about it in here.
I won't say it, never mind.
But we
I was gonna
can't
say, how about we blow
out.
Up the school?
So all we need to do is find a way
I mean, then the clicks will be gone because there's no school to exist. Hello, Sunsy Peeps, and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm here with my sister.
Me.
And today we're playing a brand new Bratz game that is gonna be a little bit different, and I'm kind of excited to see what it's like. Maybe it will be terrible, or maybe it will be really good, as long as Chloe's not in it. Mm-hmm. So this is Bratz for Real on PC. So here's the thing, we played Bratz for Real on DS, and that was probably one of the worst games that we've ever played.
Yeah.
So that's really nice. Hopefully this one is a lot better. So let's just jump right into it. Yay!
It looks nice.
Yeah, it looks very decorative. You know, I'm sure this game will look better than the one on DS.
Is it just me, or does this place look a little creepily well organized?
I see Chloe, which
I'm
is unfortunate.
Sure it's nothing.
This
Come
is Meredith,
girls,
right?
Let's do lunch.
Yeah.
Hi, guys. I'm Meredith, student body president. I saw you looking kind of lost.
Yeah,
so
Chloe always looks
I thought
lost.
I'd come over and help.
Yeah.
Thanks, but I think we're good. It's no problem.
I love Sasha's boots.
I have a seating chart right here.
Those are cute.
Thanks, but I think we'd rather sit together.
Yeah, leave
There's
us alone.
Not really a table for that. That's okay.
There's a table
we'll
right there.
We'll find space somewhere. But the lunch courtyard isn't organized that way.
Who cares?
Don't worry. We'll figure something out.
Yeah, we will. Thank you. Bye.
Did you see that? Are we gonna crush him?
What?
I think that's like glitchy. Like,
we don't
really
have
fun.
To. My system is flawless. They'll all have their different groups, and eventually they'll have new friends.
Yeah.
It will work. You'll see.
We will. 2 years later, why do we jump in time? Dog. See, I've actually seen, I don't know if you've seen the actual Bratz movie.
That was years ago.
But, wow. Like this one?
Yeah.
Yeah, it kind of sucks.
This is the only scene I remember.
Yeah, the lunch, the, like, food fight thing.
Classes?
In the DS game, they didn't exactly jump into this.
Yeah, it wasn't, like, they didn't do the food fight thing, or...
They did, gonna... but not right away, this soon.
See, I wish the roles were reversed, and I wish that was Chloe.
Yeah.
I want to see Chloe get hit in the face with food.
Chloe! You are the biggest klutz ever! You always ruin
I know, what did she just say?
The klutz.
Yeah, she is a klutz.
See,
I
all
do
of
remember
this. Is
this.
Chloe's
yeah,
fault.
It's all Chloe's fault, of
oh
course.
My gosh, I'm so sorry.
That spaghetti looks really good, though. I'm not
yeah.
Did it, Jane? You totally did that on purpose.
I feel like they skipped so much in the movie, though. Like, why don't we jump at that? Wait,
Yasmin.
Even though Yasmin is supposed to be.
Oh my gosh, my head.
Never mind. Never mind. I'm not gonna say anything.
No.
I'm just saying she looks a little different than she's supposed to.
It's her clothes. It's gotta be the clothes.
Yeah, it's just the maybe it's just the hair. You know, the hair color, perhaps. Oh. I would eat that spaghetti though. It looks really
You know
good.
What? You're not as bad as people say you are. You're worse!
What about Chloe? Like, you guys are missing Chloe. Like, she should be hitting the pizza food. A pizza. Whole pizza. Okay, so throw food at people by moving the cursor over them and clicking the mouse. Hitting people with food will stop them from throwing food at you. Complete 3 rounds. Yay. To win the food fight. If you're hit more than 20 times. Okay, so hopefully we can hit Chloe. Wait, do we get to hit them? Okay, that's not Chloe. I thought that was like Jade and,
It is Jade.
Is that Chloe?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Okay, we can't get hit by anyone else. Every time Chloe comes up, I'm gonna hit her in the face, because I do not like her. Ha, bye, Chloe! Yay! Whoa!
You know what? This is automatically the best game ever.
Yes, just because we can hit Chloe. Any game where we can hit Chloe in the face would be amazing. Chloe, get wrecked. Get wrecked.
She just slided in.
Why are we hitting our friends, though? I thought these were gonna be, like, random students, you know? Yeah, you guys suck at this game. Okay, especially you, Chloe. You haven't done anything. No,
At least it's only 20 times.
Yeah, and we still have 40 seconds. Chloe has not gotten any hits on us, because she sucks. Okay. Okay, go away. Also, why is Sasha standing like that? It's really creepy. Jay, don't do that to us. Okay, this is getting kind of hard, and my hand hurts. 343 throws, and I bet 300 of them... Oh, that's how many, like, we hit people. Wow, we have a low hit rate, but that's fine. Do you want to try? Because we have to do 3 rounds. Of course Chloe is coming out of the trash can, because that's what she is. That is what she is.
Oh no.
Yeah, just do like a couple and then move to the next person. Because it will keep them away long enough to where we can get another person. Okay, we have 3 seconds. Why do we have to do 3 rounds? Like, I feel like one is good enough.
Yeah.
Hey, stop. Chloe? Yeah, go away.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Yay, we're done!
Nice.
Look at Chloe, she looks awful. Chloe, it's your fault.
What if it falls on Chloe?
That would be really funny.
Oh my gosh!
Guys, messed everything up.
Hey, especially you, Chloe.
It's all this all started because of her. So
yeah,
you know, it's her fault.
You and you, detention.
Why is Chloe standing up there? You like, is she gonna jump out the window?
Excuse me, Princess Perfect. That is so like you. You've always been the queen of denial. Do you know what?
Yeah, that's true.
Neither one of you ever thinks anything through. It's always me having to pick up the pieces.
That's interesting. We haven't talked in 2 years, ever since you done best to be queen of the dork.
Me? You haven't spoken to any of us since you went out cheerleader.
Yeah.
I'm just better than you are, yeah. I didn't stop talking to you. You stopped talking to me.
Really?
What are you talking about, Sasha? At least we don't buy our friends with our daddy's bank account.
Only because you don't have a dad or a bank account. Stop
Chloe doesn't have a dad? Wow.
Oh.
That makes sense. That makes sense, actually. Time flies when you're in detention. Does it? I don't think it does. But okay, I can't wait to see what this is about. Chapter 1. Yay.
Okay, ladies, you are to be held in this room for 2 hours.
It's a long time.
I suggest you use this time to contemplate what you did to this school and to my poor statue.
Yeah.
I'll be back in 2 hours, and remember, I'll be keeping an eye on you.
Yes. Okay, bye, sir.
This is not how I wanted to spend my afternoon.
Her legs are, like, really far apart. Okay, it says leave the room. Who are we right now? Okay. Turn around. Why does she walk like that? Like, she's coming to
ladies, I hope you aren't thinking about going anywhere. You need to use this time to reflect on your actions.
Okay.
How does he know when we get near the door?
Because there's a camera right there. I'm just trying to get a talk to Chloe.
Okay. Maybe I should apologize to
Chloe. No, you shouldn't. No, we shouldn't do that. Okay. Also, why are her butt cheeks looking like that?
Really I'm sorry. I can't believe I said those things. That's okay. No, it's not. Girl, you were so there for me when my parents got divorced. I'll never forget that. Again.
Is
we never
okay?
used to do
like
anything
okay,
without each other. What happened? Why aren't we friends anymore?
It's because Chloe exists, that's why.
I can't even remember. We all just started doing different stuff. So weird.
Her
and
voice
hanging
like,
out with
sounds
the people
so
who
different
do the same
than
stuff
the other
we
games
do.
Though.
It's the cliques. Please, I'm not in a clique. I hang out with a lot of different cheerleaders. Okay. Guilty as charged.
So what do we do? I miss you guys so
much. We don't
so
miss
much.
You, Chloe.
I really miss
same.
My girls, too. I guess I didn't realize how much until now. We had to take control of our lives and our friendships. We only have ourselves to
we
blame.
We have Chloe to blame. Mm-hmm.
We can be friends with each other and friends with our cliques. How do sure. we do that? I don't know. Yet. But it's up to us, right?
Sure.
Right?
Yeah.
BFFs?
Yeah, except for Chloe.
BFFs! Okay. Now that we're BFFs again, we should do something about these cliques.
Yeah, how about we just...
Well,
never mind,
we
I'm
can't
not gonna
do
say
much
it.
About it in here.
I won't say it, never mind.
But we
I was
gonna
say, how about we blow up the school?
So all we need to do is find a way to...
I mean, then the cliques will be gone because there's no school to
yeah.
exist.
How are we supposed to do that?
I don't know, Chloe.
Well, I hope in this game they don't make us do, like, the dream thing again.
Oh my gosh, that would be...
Brilliant, cool cat.
And trying to raise the clicks.
So we have to sneak out of here.
Okay.
Find the control for the clocks. Easy.
Okay. That
you really
not
think
easy,
so?
Chloe.
No. I was just trying to be.
It didn't work.
So
it didn't work.
How will we pull this off?
Well, we could use Chloe as bait, you know? That always works. The tape.
Yeah.
Okay. Cool.
There's a roll of tape in here. This might be useful.
Not sure. We could tape Chloe up. Oh my gosh, that'd be cool. All right, so here's like our backpack, I see. All right, is there anything else can we take? Ooh, the
it's
apple.
It's a standard desk.
Can I take the
nothing
apple? I'm hungry.
Special.
Can we tape Chloe?
I don't have any reason to do that yet.
She said, I don't have a reason to tape Chloe yet. Oh, to tape the camera?
You've got to be kidding.
It was a good idea. I don't know why she's so rude.
It's a security camera. Principal Dimley's probably watching.
He is. Okay, I thought, like, we could tape the camera, and then we can't see anything.
Maybe give it to Sasha.
That's not gonna work.
What? You told me to grab it, so I don't know what you want me to do.
You got to be kidding.
She's so rude. Why are you saying that?
I shouldn't hang around here. I have to get to Denley's control center.
How do I do that? I'm confused.
You've got to be kidding.
You got to be kidding me. Can we tape her mouth shut so she can stop saying that? Like, how? I don't understand.
Hey, Chloe. You're the video is.
Didn't we try talking to Chloe before and it did nothing? She was like, no, no.
We could give that camera another image. We should be able to move.
This is so annoying. I literally did that already.
Some footage of us to feed to Dimley's camera.
Okay, that's pretty smart. Chloe is smarter than I thought she was. Is she gonna climb up on the table?
Perfect.
What was that? Oh, she just put the camera there? Oh, so they're gonna take like a fake video. We can take a video of us punching Chloe. Yeah. That'd be really funny. What was that?
Took a picture, probably.
This won't work. I'll need something to keep the camera
the
in
tape.
Place.
The tape. Let's get rid of the tape.
Great! This tape should do the trick.
I know, Chloe. It's just so annoying that we literally clicked on her before, and then Sasha gave us attitude.
Okay.
I don't think scotch
How does she go like this, and it just went up there automatically?
They're using scotch
that
tape.
Yeah, it's not gonna stay up there. It's gonna fall down. The way they walk, they look like they have back problems. I was gonna say something else. Ooh, we're in the hallway. Walk down the hallway. The broom closet. Wait, where are we supposed to go again? Let me see. Set the clocks 1 hour ahead and create a diversion in front of Dimley's office. So
she's big.
Why'd she turn around like that?
It's probably not a good idea to go walking by. I need to get him away from his office.
Yeah, she does look huge. Whoa.
I can't see anything in here with the lights out.
I can see everything just fine. You don't see... Okay. Alright. So, we have to turn the light on.
Yeah, that's better.
It was fine. Okay, let's examine the shelves.
That doesn't look like anything I need. Okay. That doesn't look like anything I need.
Alright, let's take the bucket and mop.
Yeah.
Mop. Is she just gonna carry this in her backpack?
And a bucket.
Okay, I don't think you can carry that in your backpack,
Did you hear
Sasha.
Her go, yeah!
You've got to be kidding.
What? Why does she act? What does she say
Do
that?
Do you notice her lips look kind of weird when she talks? She looks like
no
a bird.
No way.
She's so rude. How do we create a distraction? Fire alarm? Ooh, we can take the jacket. We're gonna steal it. Yeah, it's not ours, but it's fine.
Hey, it's a varsity jacket.
I know, take
yeah.
it. Yeah! Okay, why is it
yeah.
shaped like that?
Yeah!
What?
Oh,
I see the vision. So, we have to do it in front of the office, though, which I think is that's his door right there.
This is a perfect spot to send my distraction rolling past Dimley's office.
I don't think it's going to distract him that much, but we'll try it.
I wonder if this will even work.
I don't think it will.
No.
Oh, well. Here goes.
Okay.
It's moving by itself.
That's so distracting.
Hey,
you're
yeah, she should be
trouble,
out of
mister.
Here. Wait, can we leave? No, we can't. Okay.
Hey, come back here!
He would have seen us. Like, that doesn't make any sense. Okay.
He's so slow.
When I catch you, you're gonna get detention for the rest of the semester.
It's not that serious. It is really not. Alright, let's go in here. And we have to change the clocks. Ooh. Why does he have swords in here? That
Katanas.
Seems really concerning. That's dangerous.
Yeah.
All right, let's walk to the... She's huge. She's like...
Uh-oh. I think I hear Dimley coming back. I'm going to need another...
Oh
driver.
My gosh.
Use the katanas.
Yeah, can we just kill him?
No,
honestly?
I think I could use a little help out here. I'm in the office, but I think Dimley's coming
At
back
At least she's
soon.
Using a phone,
worry,
and we don't
Sasha.
Have to go all the way back in there.
I'll see what I can do to distract him. Thanks, Angel.
Oh, great, it's Chloe. Chloe's
okay.
not very smart.
Now find a way to distract Principal Dimley.
Why are they all huge?
Okay, Chloe's locker? Oh, I can't wait to see what this looks like. Oh.
One distraction coming up. Yeah!
Yeah! Why is her, like, closet, her locker door just, like, open by itself?
This should keep Dimley away for just a little longer. Plenty of time for Sasha.
She's had all the time to do this. She missed.
Chloe.
Oh my gosh, you're so... Is she a
yeah,
soccer player?
Because
that's
Chloe.
Bad.
Now,
yeah.
She
business.
Needs to quit. Alright, let's... Okay, walk to the control center. You're already there.
Ah, here they are. The master clock controls. Let's see. 1 hour ahead should do it. That would give me just enough time to get back to the detention room.
Okay.
All right, girls. Detention period is over. Don't let me catch you causing trouble again. I can't turn around without running into troublemakers. Yeah. I mean, just a few minutes ago, some hoodlum sent a bucket and mop rolling past my office, then almost hit me with a soccer ball.
Wow, it's crazy when he did that.
Huh.
Yeah, definitely wasn't
us. Okay, ladies, we need to come.
Don't they have cameras in the hallway? Like, they could just, like, see that we
can hit the juice bar in 30 minutes.
Juice bar. Ooh, is Etan gonna be there? Ooh, can't wait to see Etan. We love Etan. Hopefully there's no minigame. I don't want to do some like smoothie minigame because I think that would be
okay,
not fun.
Girls, if we're gonna see Etan clicks, we need
Who are you?
Right. A plan. You know, I'm coming up blank.
Me too. I really want this to work, but I'm just not getting any ideas.
Excuse me, but if you want to energize your brains, what you need is one of my special wheatgrass smoothies.
That sounds disgusting.
Ew.
You think that will help?
It will not.
Sure. There's nothing like a wheatgrass smoothie.
Are we in
Stylesville
right
mind.
Now?
Yeah.
Okay.
I guess that is where they live, Stylesville.
Four wheatgrass smoothies, please.
Ew,
coming right up.
Disgusting. Please don't make me do a minigame. Okay, cool.
Uh-oh. That's not good.
What was that?
The blender.
Yeah, that didn't sound healthy.
Sorry, girls. Unless you can fix a blender, I can't make those smoothies.
Why don't you fix the blender? It's your, smoothie stand.
What do we need to do?
We're going to need a new blade, and we'll also need a rubber belt of some kind. Oh, and a small spring.
They all, like,
you can probably
forth,
find
like,
items to substitute for the belt and the spring, but we'll need a new blade.
Okay.
No problem. I'm sure we can find everything, and your blender will be up and
I
running.
I still feel like the ladies
really
should do it, not us.
I appreciate this. Thanks, ladies.
Okay, girls. We need to get this blender working.
Yeah.
I can probably find a replacement blade in my mom's kitchen.
Okay.
She runs a catering business after all.
Yeah, who's talking? Is it Jade?
You go to your place and look for a blade, and we'll stay here in case you need anything. Okay.
Hey, that's rude. They can go, like, do something, too.
Oh, and it's Chloe.
Oh, it's Chloe. Chloe has a mom?
Huh?
Can we steal stuff from Chloe's house? That'd be really fun.
Yeah.
I didn't know Chloe had a mom. That's crazy. Ooh, this kitchen's ugly. Okay, examine the blender. Can we just take her blender?
This is a blade, but it doesn't look right for the juice bar's blender.
Okay. So let's search in here. It doesn't look like we can do anything else. Let's walk to Chloe's living room. Let's walk to the hallway. Can we see Chloe's room? I bet it's dirty.
A pigsty.
Probably flies and roaches in there.
Ew.
Okay. Chloe's bedroom. Oh my gosh, I gotta see it. Let's see. Oh. Okay, yeah, Chloe, I think you should get a new sport because you're not very good at playing soccer. So yeah, look under the bed. Why would you have smoothie blender parts under your bed?
Hey,
and she has a hockey stick.
Hockey stick. Yeah!
What is that going to do for us? That's not going to do anything. Oh, the food processor. I didn't even see that.
This food processor might have a blade that will work.
Yeah, I don't think you should just take it from your mom's thing.
I can't just remove the blade with my hand. I'll have to pry it out with something.
The hockey stick. Okay. Seems weird.
Yeah!
She didn't even do anything and just said, yeah! Okay.
She just went.
Yeah, let's leave now.
Would
have
it cut her hand if she did it like that?
I would assume so, but... Okay, hopefully the other girls did something.
Awesome!
And then just stand here.
I'll look around to see if I can find the other parts we need.
Okay. We have to look around the accessory store. What is this? Oh, she looks really cute. Goth girl.
Ooh.
Hey, haven't I seen you around at school?
Probably, since I go to school.
You look a little down. Are you feeling okay?
I always look like this, but I guess I have been depressed.
Just like Chloe. Okay, cool. Let's go enter the store. Ooh, if we can, like, dress them in clothes and stuff, that'd be fun. Let's see. Oh, there's, like, little stuffed animals. I want them. Pick up hoop earrings. Are we gonna steal them? Because it shows a backpack. Are you gonna pay for that, Jade? I hope you are. Did we even need that?
Check the journal.
I feel like... No? What was the point? Can we just steal it?
Maybe talk to the clerk.
Okay, let's talk to her.
Okay, I'm ready to check out.
Okay,
great.
I thought she was gonna steal
Come
it for
back
a
soon. Oh, I'm sure I will. See you, Jade.
Did she pay for it? I don't think she did. Wow. Also, she has a big forehead. They all do, actually.
She has no eyebrows.
Yeah, alright, let's go back to the juice bar. So is that what we needed, or no? What is a poetry dispenser? I don't know. That doesn't make sense.
Oh, this is kind of cool. It's a machine that dispenses happy little poems.
Yeah!
Okay, what do we need that for? I feel like this game is kind of confusing at times. It's like,
just what? Like the DS game.
Yeah, oh my gosh, they're so similar. Wait, springy earrings. Oh, that's what we need, because we needed a spring.
Yeah!
Those are ugly, by the way.
These are springy earrings.
Yeah, I know. Okay, let's go talk to the clerk. That should be what we need, then.
Okay, I'm ready to check
so now
out.
We just have hoop earrings. How much money do we even have?
See you, Jay.
It doesn't say how much money we have. Oh, okay, and then we have to drag this. What? I thought we would have... What? I'm confused.
Try talking to the other one.
Why do we just have random scissors?
Scissors, these might be useful.
Okay.
Cool, that did it.
Yeah!
What did we do? We didn't
cut
do
the
anything.
Earrings.
Oh, okay.
Now the spring fits into the blender.
Okay. Cool. I do like the interactive element of this game. Like, I think it's kind of cool.
Mm-hmm.
Can we put those in there? Or what are we supposed to do?
The blade.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
There. The blade fits in perfectly.
Okay. Are we supposed to do something with these,
You
maybe?
Have got to be kidding.
There's no other... Wait, let me talk to her. Oh, her bell.
Do you need something? Because I'm enjoying the quiet.
Oh,
because
she's wearing
a
bell.
Sorry.
Oh, never mind. See, every time I have an idea, it just doesn't work. Can we cut her?
That isn't right.
That isn't right. I know it isn't.
No. Not even
maybe
close.
The poem?
Hey, maybe this will cheer you up.
Okay.
When life gets you down, don't sit and frown and cry away your day. Just stand up tall and face it all. Soon good times will come your way.
Cute.
You're giving this to me? That's very nice of you. Here,
I do
take
voice.
This bracelet. It's not much, but you were nice enough to cheer me up.
We're gonna take it apart to use it as a... I hope not. That would be really rude.
Bye.
That's so mean? Like, if someone gives you a gift, you shouldn't, like, use it for something. Like, that's kind of rude.
Yeah.
I feel like that's not right. That's wrong.
Let me take a look at the blender. Sure, be my guest.
Okay, that's really disrespectful.
Ah, the rubber bracelet is a perfect replacement for
that's
the bell.
That's mean.
A rubber bracelet.
Yeah, okay, try it now.
Okay, that should do it. Cross your fingers.
Ah, it worked now. Now you can make us our wheat grass
it.
Smoothies.
Now watch me work.
Sounds disgusting.
Okay, ladies. 4 extra special wheatgrass smoothies for maximum inspiration.
This is really good.
The best around, naturally. Hey.
Didn't even drink anything. Okay.
I was thinking that we could make friends and help people outside our cliques and get others to do the
same.
Oh,
great idea, Chloe.
That's a great idea.
You know it. There's one thing we absolutely must do first. Oh,
barf,
I think
because
I know
these smoothies
where
are disgusting.
On this one. Let's go shopping.
Of course it is, because it's brats.
I'm actually kind of excited to shop in this game, because, I don't know, the clothes, something about the clothes, it just seems, like, fun and exciting. But, yeah, they didn't drink anything, so
okay,
I don't
ladies,
understand what they
if
were.
If we're
going
to get people to think outside the cliques at school, we're going to have to look our best. We'll cover more ground if we split up.
Right. The perfect outfit consists of the right fashions, accessories, and shoes. So,
I can't even
sure
tell who's talking. Oh, I'm guessing it's Chloe because the
no
font
problem,
is blue.
Girl.
She should not
Fish
be talking.
Fish gotta swim, birds gotta fly, and girls gotta shop.
That's a weird phrase. But we're gonna go ahead and end this part here. So far, I actually kind of like this game. I think there are times where I'm a little confused on what to do. But I think that the style of the game is different, and it's kind of fun, honestly.
Yeah.
I like the interactive stuff, even though it's confusing sometimes.
Yeah.
And yeah, this game will be fun to take. Can we take a picture of ourselves? Thanks. I wish we could, like, view our pictures, but whatever. But thank you guys for watching, and we hope that you guys enjoyed this game. And we will see you guys later. Bye, guys.
Bye.